Hi, Tip. How's it going?
Color me terrific. I'm feeling really sharp today. But yesterday, I was feeling a bit blue.
Tip, how come you know so much about crayons?
Hey, read my label. I'm part of the Crayola crayon family. I was born way back in 1903 as a member of the very first batch of Crayola crayons. And I've been sticking around ever since to make sure that all of my brothers and sisters come out exactly the right shades.
Tipster, if you were born so long ago, you must be as old as my grandparents.
Color me a lot younger, 'cause in crayon years, I'm still a kid, just like you.